from Antigua, beautiful island of Antigua, the Caribbean. And I'm a singer-songwriter. I started singing at the age of four or five in the Royal Choir in my church, directed by my mom. And I've been singing ever since. I have two albums. A Christmas album, Pat Beautiful Sings, and a pop album, pop easy listening, R&B slash jazz, called The Music in Me. And I have a soul single, Apple of My Eyes. And for the past almost 10 years, I've been entertaining in hotels across Antigua. Entertaining tourists and locals alike. I love what I do. I hope to produce more albums in the future, or maybe more singles. I think that's more singles or EPs, because albums are expensive.
What was the turning point to that you made you realize like music was it? That's the last thing I'd like you to add.
Yes, the strong gets more, while the weak ones fail. Empty pockets don't ever make the great cuts. Mama may have, Papa may have. God bless the child, God is a relationship for us.